Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome aboard Delta Airlines flight number 2162. Now with service to Miami. My name is Tracy Kijalili, and I'll be the flight leader on today's flight, assisted by three Detroit Cincinnati-based flight attendants. It's our pleasure to take care of you today. Before we depart, please direct your attention to the video screens and monitors for a brief presentation of the safety features of this A321 aircraft. You'll notice that we're wearing masks to ensure we're all protected. We appreciate you wearing yours over your nose and mouth throughout the flight as well, even while sleeping. It is a federal regulation that you do keep your nose and mouth covered while you're not eating. Our flight time to Miami is 1 hour and 38 minutes from takeoff to landing. Welcome aboard.
The world has changed, but our Delta spirit shines brighter than ever. From providing vital needs to vital workers, to sharing smiles, even if they're a little harder to see. Our number one priority has always been your safety. That means the highest standard of cleanliness on every Delta flight. That's the Delta Care standard. Because even when the world changes, Delta's mission stays the same. We bring people together, and together we'll keep climbing for you.
We believe it takes all of us to climb.
That the actions of one can lift us up.
To our entire Delta family, everywhere around the world, thank you.
Thank you.
For your dedication to our passengers.
To health and safety.
And each other.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight
is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin. And place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure that all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. In case of sudden rough air, in the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. 4 doors have detachable slides that can be used.